everyone. Welcome back to Rust.
Yeah, welcome back.
We actually tried to play yesterday, and... welcome back. And Guns, he lagged out right here. Well, he didn't lag out, he got kicked.
Yeah,
after the update, sometimes it breaks the game, and it broke the game.
Yeah, I couldn't get into any other servers either.
But we stopped, and we started playing Unturned, and then we played Zombies, and then we're back to Rust, and it's working now, apparently.
Rust time! Woo-wee!
Hey, look at this.
Oh, dude, that was right near me. What is your problem?
Salvage cleaver.
The heck? Hey! Watch this throw. You're
what
like
the deuce?
You idiot.
Did you search pretty good? Hey, can we drive the car?
Can we search it?
I was up on top of that building thinking,
which
hey,
one?
This
the
is a good
one?
Place to fight a helicopter, but you can't go all the way to the top, so I mean you
Do
can
we even, when they come in though, like is it every like 5 days? Because you know like 7 days, it's the seventh day. Whoa.
Explosives. Oh, a code lock. Delish. That's what? A one shot on the blue barrel with this bad boy.
I am going to put my crossbow on.
Crossbow.
Because that helps open up the...
Do you want to check this out where I was up here?
Yeah, I don't think I went in this one.
I went all the way to the top. And then I was up there when you're like,
I'm getting kicked out.
Remember last update, it happened to me. Like one video, we had to start and stop like three or four times.
You were constantly getting kicked out. Constantly!
And then what I did was I deleted the easy anti cheat and then verified game cache and let it come back and reload it, basically.
That was a lot of googly gawk.
It crashed one more time, but then it just started working. And this time it worked. Ooh.
Oh, what was that, dude?
I just poked that thing.
A fast way to get up the stairs instead of walking up is jump up.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you go up super fast.
You're jumpy.
I
so you were down there.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's one of those oil things too, dude.
Oh yeah. I have a mining quarry in my inventory.
Nice. I don't know if we're not gonna lay that here though, right?
Because
we're
no, gonna... no. I'm gonna.
What
keep
about
it.
That tower? Did you go over to that water tower?
No. Let's
or
go.
Whatever.
Over there. There's a thingy
go?
Over there. Don't fall down there. That goes way, way far. It doesn't just go down one level.
Well, generally, I don't fall down on purpose.
Are you going to try and jump down the stairs?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because you already fly down in this.
Hey,
it's super dangerous.
Hey. There is an underground area right there. Look at this. Did
Should
you
we
see
go
this?
In there? Dude, there's sometimes ammo crates and stuff in there. Oh.
Hey. You should jump down. It's way faster.
I'm going to go with no.
Yeah, you should. Rush.
Yeah. Jam.
All right, that goes out. This is making our way toward where we wanted to. Oh, nice, dude.
Yeah,
totally worth.
Yes, we totally cut some time
Look
off.
Look at that. We got on the other side of the train car.
Delish. Perfect. Nobody saw us coming. Bum, bum, bum,
bum, bum. I can't wait to go to the airport. That's going to be cool.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe that's where the helicopters start, like, spawn in or something. I don't know. Maybe.
Check it. Blueprints.
Hey, Fitty.
Yeah, see?
Fitty. Oh, I'm going to eat something, too. Eat. Eat. Droppy and droppy. Delish. I'm full. Hey, look, there's another one. I bet you it goes nowhere. Remember, you guys, we're working on collecting a whole bunch. We've got a lot of blueprints already. We're going to work toward those libraries again. Oh, it leaves one damage. Oh, I like those hammers.
What do you mean? Oh, that your thing?
Yeah, it left one damage.
You know that one. Okay.
Might as well check this while we're out here. There's two trash things over there.
Oh, okay.
Trash.
See, I like that because you don't have to waste stuff on them.
Trash.
50.
All right, there's nothing in this thing. No one's been pumping any juice out.
Look at that. It's like the... Oh, man, that's two in a row. 50 in both, dude.
Really?
Yeah, pretty amazing.
It's pretty solid, Bing.
Solid as a rock. I love that. The Lion King little crazy rocks over there. IRL, I would love it.
What?
Now, where's my...
There's a hunting bow and a crossbow in this one. All right, let's see if I can hit this
shotgun.
One.
Need a water
Dude, I stuck the cleaver in the side of the barrel. What a damn! It did 10 damage. Oh no, I can't get.
Oh, did you? Oh no,
I can't get it back out, man.
You gotta break it. You gotta break it.
I just happen to have another one.
You have two?
I have two. Hoot!
Oh, you should be able to pick the other one up now.
Medical syringe. Oh, no. Oh, there it is. Do you want one? Come get this. Take that salvage cleaver. It's fun. Throw
it. Cleaver!
Throw it once. Not at me, though.
Let's see. I don't need that one in there.
You can do it. Throw it.
I'm going to try and hit that. Can I hit that thing? Oh! Oh, that's kind of... It doesn't go very far.
But it does. It does a poke, and it does a left and right swing. Bear. Whoa.
Oh. Give me my
wooden arrow.
There we go. Too bad.
Watch out. Don't poke yourself in the eye with this. Dude, that's totally
unsafe.
Why did
you grab the fragments?
I couldn't see it. This is unsafe, dude. You could poke an eye out with that barbed wire. Why would anybody leave that there?
I'm just going to check these hills here, because sometimes they hide, like, ammo crates in here. Like, we're near our one home there. Oh, you know what? I'm putting my Thompson on, because every time I come into these areas,
you get killed.
Some sort of stupid animal.
Blueprint fragment.
Yeah, what's up, animals?
Blueprint fragment.
You don't want to fight me? It's a good idea.
All right. Alright, so there is a, one of those refineries inside this building.
Okay.
Can we get up there? Oh, this does not look safe.
Nothing there.
This doesn't look safe.
Are you going up the tower or no?
Yeah, going up. Doesn't look safe.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no, the security thing just... Oh, jeez, that's scary.
Oh, I see you. I see you, friend.
Come up here. It's really cool.
Yeah, maybe I will.
Oh, there is an inside. Oh, we can go up higher. Hiya. Burm, burm,
burm. There's got to be some sort of crate in there, right?
Ooh.
Come on, something good.
Oh no.
What? Ooh. What's the... Oh, no.
I almost got stuck.
Ooh, 100 blueprints in this garbage, dude. 100. That is awesome.
Ooh.
I really like that.
It's really scary up there. I recommend you go up there and fall.
Dude, that is not even funny.
You're going to fall on your face. It's a big disgrace.
Look at that. Nothing else up there, though, eh?
No. Okay. Nothing at all up there. Look at all the sandbags. What's with
you want to start? Which way is the...
Car.
Oh, yeah.
The airport? We got to go basic.
Can you imagine if they added vehicles in this?
I know, right? We basically have to go back to the satellite dish and then go down that way because we're kind of off on a peninsula.
I mean, I really do like Rust, and I'm not saying they have to do it. It would be cool if they added simple vehicles, though. Like, even if it wasn't these, like, you could get parts from these and build,
like
this
mini bike.
Really
horrible looking
dune buggy.
This looks like something you would drive.
No, a Matt. What?
Yeah.
Is it a Mercedes?
It's the SUX 5000. Remember that from the original RoboCop? It gets 2 miles to the gallon. It's the SUX, the SUX 1000 or whatever
this
it was.
Is the SEX 5 million.
Oh, boar. Hold on, I'm going to throw this.
Throw it.
Over
what?
His head, dude.
Here, you got another one. Hold on. Oh, that was...
Whoa. You're pretty close.
Watch out.
Ah!
Dude, I said... Watch out!
Oh!
Did that actually hit you?
Shnikes!
Dude, did that hit you?
Shnikey. Where'd the piggy go?
Hey, give me my mace back.
Did I pick up yours?
Yeah, you did.
No.
Yeah.
No, yours was back here. Oh, when you threw it at me?
Yeah, it was... Oh, wait.
Your mace you threw? It's that
dude,
one right there?
How did it go over here? Did that actually hit you?
Yeah. You're supposed to throw this thing. Where'd the pig go?
I don't know. I got this water pipe shotgun. Do you want it?
No.
They're not good, eh?
Yeah, they're good.
No.
Yeah.
Not really.
They're good at random hits.
Okay, what direction is the airport, friend?
Back this way.
Oh.
Oh, no blueprints for meaty. We gotta take the pole line road back to the, back to the satellite dish, and then turn right.
Pole line road.
Turn. Hey, nothing for meaty.
Turn. Okay.
Turn and burn.
Sure, I've got to make sure I've always got this Thompson on. I just don't trust. Are you keeping...
What the deuce? Another bow and crossbow in that one.
Okay, I'm getting rid of this stupid water shot gun pipe thing. I'm a bobber.
You should, because we can make those, man.
Yeah. What's the point?
Why doesn't that one come... The other one I was throwing was coming back onto my hotbar.
Yeah, I know. Not... It does not go on there, friend. Where's the airport?
Alright, it's up this way.
We're gonna be late for our flight.
Late for a very important
date. What do you have out? You're not even running with anything?
No.
Why?
Why are you scared? Because I can easily hit number 3 and have my Thompson out.
But why not just have it on ready?
Oh, I can't punch in this game. Darn it, I was gonna punch a chicken.
So you're gonna punch it. Well, punch. Better to do that than choke it. Well, I'm just saying, it's kind of brutal, right?
Where are you at?
Oh, yeah. Is that a wolf?
Pig? No, it's a pig.
Or right. A bear.
Cleaver time. Dude, I think we can cleaver this dude.
Try. Throwing it should cleaver. Be a one hit.
Right, you gotta time it when he comes down the rock.
Right? Oh, it's in his head, dude!
Dude, did you hear that noise he made? You just...
I can't see him.
Dude, get my cleaver back, for Pete's sake. Shoot him.
What? I don't know where he went.
Where'd he go?
Oh,
dang, dude. Look at that. That's a headshot if I've ever seen one.
Why did that not kill? Come on. A cleaver right to the head, and it did not kill him.
What the deuce?
That is not right, dude.
Cleaver time.
It's not as powerful as the swing, then. Because I'm assuming the cleaver is as powerful as the mace.
Well, here, let me throw it at you and test it.
Oh!
What? Are you sure?
No.
Alright, just making sure.
Yes, I am sure.
You're sure not to?
Not what? Sure, but you like it. Yep, perfect. You should waste bullets. Good. Oh, look, you are. Good job.
I got blueprint fragments. Ooh, a campfire. Are you cold?
Not yet. Chili!
Chili on your willy.
Like spicy chili.
Alright, you show me a bear and I'll throw my cleaver at him.
And then we're gonna die.
Did you pick up your cleaver?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you said I took your cleaver, but you threw the mace.
I threw the mace. I was trying to... Holy Jesus.
Granola bar? Are you hungry?
Are you?
There's a satellite dish.
Maybe we could...
Signpost up ahead.
Some music videos. Huh?
Music videos for what?
Whatever, dude. Just for our viewing pleasure.
What was that?
Pleasure.
What was that noise? Oh. Did you hear that?
Oh. What?
What?
Hey. How did that not...
Hit!
Eight?
Wood shutters? Stupid. Who needs wood shutters, Mike?
Did we already check these satellites?
Acoustic guitar? What?
I don't want any of this.
I'm just looking for blueprint fragments, Mike.
No, I want to eat that.
We need a rocket launcher and an assault rifle. Metal horizontal embrasure.
Oh.
What do I need the embrasure for right now? Embrace your embrasure. It's such a funny word. Embrasure.
Studied.
I get empty tuna cans. Delish. Dude, why does the second poke not do anything? Rip the drink. Another embrasure.
F1 grenade.
You're an embrasure. Whoop.
What is this? Oh, that's 12 gauge.
That
I know
over
that.
There.
What's that?
Dude, that poke is... It's
where
pissing
are
me
you?
Off, man. That's a bear.
It's no
I don't
skill
like that those pretty... animals like glitch on the rock. I'd rather see the yeah. wolves attacking you. You know, that's more fun.
What?
Yeah, that's what I see.
Dude.
That's what I see.
Which satellite dish are you on?
I'm going toward the thing. I'm on the right side as we came up. I'm heading toward the airport.
Oh, you're not even on the satellite.
No, I'm doing the barrels around the outside. Improvised balaclava. And claw-ba. You know what? I want the long sword instead of
and
this thing.
Are you still then on the road? Because I was in the satellite thing, so I'm a little...
I am off to the right over here. You're like, which right?
Okay, what about that tower in the distance? Is that what you're heading for?
Yeah.
Oh, there, I see you.
See me over here?
I actually, not through sight, but through smell, I knew where you were.
Hmm. Interesting. Let me test this thing out.
Look, why don't I test this thing out? You want to try this one?
What is it?
You ready? Get ready to move.
Hold on, I'm in my inventory.
One. How you going, dude?
What is
ya?
It?
Oh. Ah! Where did that go? Oh, here. What? Get out away from that!
Well, that's a V2 grenade? Dude, that was a real grenade!
Yeah, it was an F1 grenade.
An F1, that's right. I had a bean can grenade.
That's what I was like, you're right here, and I'm like...
Mine shot out tuna fish and baked beans. Oh, what was that?
Dude, I could have killed you with that. Killed you.
Dude, this sword is one... Oh, these are blue barrels. The blue barrels are one-shotters. The other ones are two.
Yep.
But it's a cool animation.
Animation? Oh, there's the giant ball. There's usually good stuff there. Look at this field, dude. Love
you know
that
what?
Field.
We didn't go to the ball last time. We went to the town. Let's go to the ball. The ball's on the way. I'm pretty sure the ball's on the way to the airport anyway.
You've always got balls on the brain.
Balls of glory. Hood!
Balls.
Hey, this just dropped a salvage sword.
Wanna
try a salvage sword?
Nope.
There it is. Oh, another a machete.
Oh, I'm sorry, mister.
You want a machete? Machete!
Yes.
Where was that ball of glory? We're not gonna go to that town right now. We're gonna go this other way.
Oh my god.
Feel the way. I really want to throw this sword, but I'm in a field where I can't see where it's going to land.
Why is it not killing this thing?
You hitting him?
Yeah, I am, but it's like super slow, actually. This is not a good weapon. There we go. Hey, you!
What happened?
Do not make me waste a medical.
I didn't shoot. I shot way away from you.
No, that was not way away.
Everyone could see it was way away. Way away. That's a word.
You were aiming for my earlobe.
Dude, the longsword throw.
Dude, I was just trying to pierce your ear, bruh.
The longsword throw is like the double overhand.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's like, yeah. You should try that in one of the pigs, see if it's a one. Because we know that the other one, right to the head, does not.
Yeah, it was a total headshot. I got ripped off.
Rip of the dream.
Use your ball sensing ability and let me know where this one's at.
Dude. You're stupid.
Wait, was it over there? Where's this road? Where's this road
it's
go?
Going forward. What is that? Whoa. What is that?
Piggy!
Oh,
piggy.
Yeah,
wait,
try
let me sword him.
Sword. Yeah, yeah.
Piggy! They call me Big Piggy. Come here, you piggy. What's his pat?
Oh. He's gonna run. He's a runner.
Stupid pig.
Oh.
Dude, he's got moves for days. Why won't
serpentine,
this go
back serpentine. He was trained by warriors.
Alright, so where was the ball at? You saw the ball?
Yeah. Why not?
Let me look at the map.
It was the ball was forward. I saw it in the horizon.
Oh, it's way down the... It's past the town.
Well, I must have glitched.
It's past the town. I thought this road here went somewhere, but the ball from where we were is past... The town's right there. So the ball's that farther that way, which is toward the airport.
Oh, look at all this stuff.
It's toward the airport.
The airport over there, huh? Are you really? Sit down. Look at all the rocks, dude.
Dude, I thought that ball looked...
Rocky... Road?
I don't see that ball now, dude.
No, I don't see it either. What the heck is that? What's that?
What?
Oh, it's just a wall.
No, that's like, the town.
Yeah, I know. I saw the wall there. I was like, is that some sort of giant longhouse?
Hey,
Dang
yep.
it!
Yeah,
a bad shot.
Nope, nothing I want in there. Dude. So none of these are good? Ooh, look. Medical.
Where'd my sword go? There it is.
Right there.
Wow, dude, rip.
You were all freaking out for no reason.
Wait, I want to know where that ball is. I gotta open this map here again real quick. So we're here. This is the ball way down here. So there should be a... I don't know how we saw that. There is something... I don't know what it is. There is something at the end of that road there. And it's actually not that far.
Down this road?
Yeah, it looks like it could... Oh, it's a warehouse. It's a warehouse. You want to go to it?
Well, you know, if they got sales on or anything.
It's just a warehouse.
I didn't bring any money. It's got my credit card.
Credit.
He's Don't worry, it. I'm good for it.
He's good for it, man.
Can you run a tab for me?
Right.
Tabalicious. Oh. Down into the craziness.
This is
a pretty
cool little area right here. It's like a Can We Survive area.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
I like it a lot.
Yeah, that's a warehouse over there, I'm pretty sure. All right, you guys, what we're going to do, we're going to make our way over toward this ball, and we'll come back in the next episode.
Yeah.